This is the last week of school for many kids in the Valley. So how can you keep them busy and still maybe even doing a little sneaky learning over the summer?
It's sneak it in. Don't let them know that's the plan. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the downtown YMCA with more on what they have planned for kids. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning. Yeah, and I'm here with Anna Hagen, who's been talking about some of the different summer camps. Wish I was in the age range that you guys have for camps, but you guys have kind of that wide variety to offer for kids this summer. No one's going to say when they come back from these programs, I'm bored or I was bored.
Absolutely. We have a lot of summer camps here at the YMCA. We have Camp Cormorant, we have Camp Coda at Busy Beaver Camp, and then a lot of different day camps and specialty camps ranging from 3 to 15-year-olds. So lots to do for kids this summer.
And I love, too, that it's not a whole week being gone for some of those younger kids. It can get kind of scary. So you guys also offer some of those half-day programs as well.
Absolutely. Our Busy Beaver Camp for 3 to 5-year-olds is half-day. And then we also have an opportunity for kids at Camp Cormorant out near Lake Park, Minnesota, to choose the mini camp, which is half of the week.
And you get kind of jealous when you're looking at the pictures, which people are looking at right now, because you get to see them, you know, horseback riding, canoeing, you know, just doing a lot of different activities together. And that's what it's about, is having those exciting experiences.
Absolutely. There's so much to do. Even when kids go to Camp Cormorant for their specialty camps like horseback riding or ropes course, they can still try all the activities when they're out there at camp.
I'm kind of jealous that I'm not under the age of 15 right now, but I did hear I could maybe be a camp counselor for next year, but we'll have to think about that for next year. But again, guys, we're going to be going over these different camps so that you can really get the camp that you need for your child, the right one that fits for your family. Because as I said, guys, it could be anything from maybe just even a day program all the way to having them gone for half a week, which might be nice for the parents.
It's a break for the parents,
too. Summer vacation for everybody.
Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.